What you got there?
I don't know. I'm trying to put it together. I don't have to hold it.
Oh, that's true, huh? Yeah,
it's radar for ghosts. Let's see how well it works. While we're out.
San Antonio at the Alamo.
So is there anyone here staying at the Menger Hotel tonight? Do you know it's haunted?
It's supposed to be.
Oh yeah. Well, it's the most haunted hotel in all of Texas. TripAdvisor recently rated this the fourth most haunted hotel in the United States.
So we're wandering around the Menger Hotel about midnight, and we came down this hallway and got at the entrance of the hall there by the pool, and the machine said cowboy. I'm like, why did it say cowboy? And so we turned around, and I'm interested in going to see the pool. I'm looking for the pool, and I see this sign with the swimming pool. Well, right next to it is the cowboy stuff. And Jason got a gray dot right where we're pointing at this thing. And so the next thing, I'm like, okay, well,
we just walked up to the pool. And as soon as I said, hey, look, they've got a chair, and Jason goes, for the handicapped, immediately the thing said chair. It showed, it's not clicking on it. I don't know if you can hear. It's kind of blurry, but it had the radar exactly where the chair was, and it said chair. We didn't even finish saying the word. And then after that, it said finally. So, I don't know what finally means. I've been trying to get to this pool since we've got here. I've wanted to see it. And I finally got to the outdoor area, but
that's the best one all night that we've had, where it was in our conversation exactly what we were talking about and pointed out it.
And this thing does not have a microphone on it, so there's no way that it can know what you're talking about. And right now, as we speak, here is, well, there was a green dot directly in front of me at this soldier display.
But,
and it just went out.
You know, we talk, people talk, we went on a tour, talk all the time. It doesn't pick up words people are saying.
Yeah, I mean, we're talking right now, and obviously nothing's coming up.
Yeah, people were using their cell phones and taking pictures, and it wasn't registering any of that. So, I mean,
after getting the words that we got and seeing the dots that we saw and how relevant it was, we thought we'd better turn the camera on and record, like, the whole time we were walking around. We went second, third, fourth floor. Nothing comes on. So I said, maybe they're waiting for us to turn the camera off. So as soon as I turned the camera off, immediately, like, three dots appeared around us. We kind of laughed about it. Hadn't heard anything. No words came up for several floors already. We were coming back to our room. We got back down to the second floor and immediately start seeing dots. And one was this way, so we started coming this way. And right when we got here, the word baby came on. And right there is a portrait of the Virgin Mary with the baby Jesus.
Word.
I'm not sure.
It's the top word, but I don't know how well it...
Right there.
Yeah, you can kind of, it's blurry, but it says baby.
August 31st, 1:06 a.m.
Mm-hmm.
answered that right in front of us. So please, you missed it. It's gone. It's red now. Oh my God. Don't go.
Hold on. Okay, we just pulled up I-10, Woman Hollering Creek outside of San Antonio, right close to mile marker 593. We brought the Kindle with the Ghostradar app. What happened?
Not. Now it's behind us. Within 2 seconds of this thing turning on, the radar pulling up, I'm undoing my seatbelt. It says bad. Right in front of us. Where the creek is, because that's what's ahead of us is the creek, and it had a dot right in front of us, and it said bad. But it has never said the word bad out of the thousands of words that this thing has come up with for 3 days. This is the first time it's ever said the word bad. And I mean, as soon as I turned the thing on, pointing right in front of us.
Heard her scream. Okay, we're down here at the bridge. Somebody wrote, Emily Reed and Aspen Chandler heard her scream, July 15th, 2011.
The scream, the funniest and then it went
red. I've got my audio recorder for EVPs, and we have the night shot on video camera. I'm just checking real fast with the flashlight.
I turned around to face where the red dot was. Now, she wants to see the red dot clear. Me, ahead of me. Before it's behind me, when I turned around, it showed in front of me again.
Has it ever said new before?
No.
I've got the light on right now. I'm mainly checking for hobos, snakes, bats, rats, stuff like that that can hurt us. I'm going to turn off the light here in just a second so that we can just use the night shot on the camera and see what happens. Woman Hollering Creek is supposed to be named after, it's an English translation of La Llorona, which is a Mexican ghost story about a woman.
Thing.
It's a story about a woman who was in love with a man and thought that he would love her back if she didn't have her children, so she drowned her own children, only to discover that the man wasn't in love with her and left with another woman, so left with nobody and faced with the foul deed that she had killed her own children. She then went and killed herself in the water. And supposedly, if you get too close to the water, she'll reach out and grab you and drag you in. So now we're going to turn the light out.
It's lighting up over there. It's not moving, and it keeps lighting up over there.
And the camera just went dead.
So,
I'm serious.
Can I just flash on, please?
I'm just going to cover the light and see if the camera shuts off again. Battery's reading full. That's really strange because now it seems to be working okay. I mean, even with the light off, I can see on the viewfinder. Just since we pulled up, it said the word bad, it said the word thing, and we've had dots appear all around us.
No, in the same place, not all around us. All up in front of us, about 15 degrees in the same spot, kept lighting up.
Now that my eyes are adjusting, it looks like I can see a little bit of moonlight. Should we go further up the creek to where we saw the lights?
Turn the light on.